Cinéma Vérité.
Right.
Switch it with a different one? I used to, but not anymore. So to make sure I use the orange you choose, please put your initials here, but be careful, that is a Sharpie. And while Eli marks the orange, sir, what is your name? Brandon? Have you ever seen me before? Then how do you know it's me? Brandon, I need to hold this 20
times. Just keys alone?
Let me move you guys in like three big steps. Let me fill in the front row. Let me move you guys in fastest. Close up magic, not far away, man. This looks more like a jury than an audience.
I'm
walk to the restaurant.
When he died on that cross and shed his blood and rose 3 days later, he did that for everybody born in this world. But very few people make it to heaven after they die. Probably 10 to 20% of people are actually going to heaven after they die, according to the Bible. Why? Because they rejected Jesus Christ. They had all of these really weird belief systems on how they thought they were going to get to heaven. They're going to be shocked when they stand before God and he says, "Talk to me, you have practiced all the stuff. I will remove you." God says, "Trust, God, and see." Trust is what he's going to do. To trust, now he is the just, see. Who do you trust?
These words are from God. Jesus Christ said, "You cannot enter heaven with sin. Unless you were born again and receive a new heart, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven." Jesus also said, "I am the resurrection and the life. The one who believes in me has eternal life." When you turn to God and put your trust in Jesus, you will be born again. This is the good news of Jesus Christ. God has made a way for you to be saved from sin. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, took our sin upon himself and died on the cross. He suffered the punishment for our sins, so that we might not have to go to hell. Your sins have been washed away by the blood of Christ shed on the cross.
That's the only way to stop evil.